Welcome back to another video. We're gonna resume here. Is that awesome for a second? Yes. Okay. I like how they have randomly added to me.
Alfred, have you got my location?
Come on, guys.
There's more interference than usual.
I need an immediate drop on the roof of the Ace Chemicals building. I'm on my way there now.
Of course.
Okay, sorry guys, I'm back. I had to do something real quick. Yes. Yeah. Don't fall.
I watched your incarceration on the evening news. Was getting yourself arrested a possible
Not exactly. Although I did get some one-on-one time with Hugo Strange.
And how was that?
Not good. He knows that Bruce Wayne is Batman. He also told me that something called Protocol 10 will make him famous. I can't leave Arkham City until I find out what it is.
I would want to leave Arkham City if there's, like, all this bad people, Wayne. Huh? Did it arrive, sir?
Right on time.
And then, I really like to play as Bruce Wayne because he's really cool. But now we gotta play with Batman because Batman's better than the Force.
An encryption key from the Tiger Room. I'm going to hack into their communications.
I love how they do the animation of the cape too. Like his tie as well.
All units, this is Air Tiger 4. We have confirmation that prisoner 4011 is in the courthouse. I repeat, Catwoman is in the courthouse.
Is she in danger?
Affirmative. Target is being held by Dent. We believe he intends to kill her. How should we proceed?
Stand down. And Two-Face and his son.
Understood.
That doesn't sound good.
No, it does not. Mr. Dent's predilection for all things binary may not bode well for Miss Kyle.
If there's one person in Arkham City who knows what's really going on, it's her. I need to find Catwoman now.
That's cool. Why didn't they do that? Just noticed. How? How? I don't know, just all his counters are better than his strikes, and they don't have any counter. Or get really injured. Thank you. Okay, maybe. Better not try. No. Alright, and then the cutscene. And I'll end it off there.
After this.
The only way to get by in this place is to get ourselves some respect. That's how we get respect. Show them all that we do things. We should be fair, though. This is a place of justice, after all. Screw justice. Kill her, and they'll all fear us. Bring out the defendant!
You certainly know how to keep a girl hanging, huh? Hey, have you had some work done?
That's for stealing from us. No one steals from us.
I'm sorry I've been a bad kitty. Untie me, and I'll make it up to you.
Let's see if the coin thinks you're telling the truth.
What's the coin gonna do?
This cord is now in session.
Taking out the thug with the gun is the key. Without him, the rest of the room will be a bomb.
Yes, I have. Peace, guys.